What did that say? Jaeger Yem! Jaeger Yem 2. Let's do it. Nice. Should I just reset now? Because my chance of saving the 3.8 seconds is completely gone now. Yeah, I self-sabotaged the run. So the Hammer Brothers did a movement on the overworld map that cost me probably more than 5 seconds. At that point, it was a possibility for me to get a movement of 1, so anything above a movement of 1 was a technical time loss there. So if it was a movement of 8, you just do 7 times 0.5, and that's how much time I lost. But it was more than a movement of 8. Sad times. We do. I always liked that Stonehenge episode. Or the Stonecutters, sorry. Stonehenge. Do you guys ever get sucked into, like, the top 5 scariest, like, unsolved Reddit posts? Or, like, 4chan posts? Or the top 5 solved posts? Do you guys ever look at those? I see them on YouTube. I don't really watch them, though. Almost 1k viewers. What's your record? 12,700 viewers. I was on front page of Twitch. Technically, I was the first person to break 200,000 viewers during a GDQ during my Kaizo SMB3 run, so 200,000 viewers. And if you want to go even further than that, probably had over 1 million views for the Colbert show. Your dumbass YouTube's infected. You gotta be very careful with what you click on YouTube, because then your homepage will just get littered with it. Yeah, it's been a lot in the last few months. Yeah, the end of November. Your dog watched you play Castlevania today. Yeah, thanks, guys. Really appreciate it. More so tripled, right? If I did like Mario runs in the morning, in those morning streams, I'd probably sit at like 300 viewers. It's early morning. I remember like 5 months ago, I was doing a morning stream and I was playing Mario Maker, and it was so boring. Mario Maker was so boring that day that I was like almost falling asleep on stream. I decided that speedrun grinds are best for night, because people can sit back, relax, and just like leave it on as they finish for the rest of the night. It's like, I don't know. Morning streams are good. You have to be a particular streamer for the morning streams. You have to be that particular lifestyle as well. The Warpless grind, which started a year ago, probably today, right? Are you talking about that, Bowtie? I was at about 500 average viewers during then. The January, February, March. Because I started Warpless right before GDQ, because I wasn't going to GDQ. I didn't go to AGDQ 2018, so I started January, like, 4th, Warpless grinds, and those ended in March of last year. And, Yeah, when I got the record, I was up at about 1,200 viewers at that time, but during the grind, I had the average of about 300 to 500, yeah. I remember those times. Good times, man. That record was dope. Well, as long as the bot's on, have my mods stopped using the bots? Is the bot not working anymore? Like, are we not using the bot? Sora, you're... I guess the bot's not working? Let me try closing it and starting it back up again. Sora, your name's different color. What happened? There you go. I reopened the bot again. Hopefully that'll help. I was like, I haven't seen Sora all day, and then I just saw your name in the red. I was like, now I know why. No, whatever, you can keep your color whatever you want. Oh, Sora, that reminds me. Make sure, starting either tonight or today, tomorrow, whatever day, make sure that Rage knows, because I'm assuming he's going to do commentary for the SMB3 mix. I mean, why not, right? He's going to do the hotfix commentary. For the GDQ commentary, though, make sure that Rage, and I'm going to tell Haxor when I get a chance, that you know what levels represent what in what games, right? That's very important. Like, it's hard to tell, but 7-2 is from Lost Levels, right? And I asked a bunch of people yesterday, and not a lot of people got it right away, right? So, you know, and same with World 4. Like, to be able to relate the Super Mario World levels to the levels that we're playing, that helps a lot for commentary. That helps a lot for commentary. So people can picture those levels in their head and be able to see it in the SMB3, Which levels in which games, right? That's very important. I would say that they're easily distinguishable in the first world, right? Mario 3. Because everyone knows the beginning of, like, every Mario game. But as the run goes on, it'll get harder a little bit. I don't know if the Super Mario Galaxy levels actually relate to Super Mario Galaxy levels. I don't think so. Eight-three is the easiest. It's just 6-2 vanilla. Come on, Southbird. Yeah, like I said, I don't think the actual galaxy levels themselves represent galaxy levels from Super Mario Galaxy. And same with Super Mario Sunshine. I know Super Mario Sunshine, there's elements of the world that represent the game, but I don't know. Just relatable levels. Just make sure you're able to... Oh, this is from Super Mario World, like Chocolate Donut Island 3. I don't even know the levels of Super Mario World, but you know what I mean? It works out. The more it's relatable, the more focus you're going to be able to grab. Right? If we're in, like, World 2 and you're just mentioning, oh, yeah, and World 4 is like Super Mario World, it's crazy how they made Donut Plains 1 look, right? Someone's gonna stay until World 4. They're gonna stay and be like, oh, I wanna see how Donut Plains looked. Right? If we're in, like, World 1 and one of you guys mentions, oh, yeah, Yoshi's in this game, he's in the world that represents Super Mario World, people are gonna stay because they're gonna be like, I wanna see Yoshi in Mario 3, that's insane. Chocolate Donut Island? Yeah, I don't know the levels. Nobody wants to see Yoshi? Ouch. Not nice. I like Yoshi! In this game, Yoshi is in 5-3. I actually haven't played that, Dr. Chris. Boot is Beta Yoshi, that's right. That is right. I was watching that there's a history video of the 30th anniversary of Mario Brothers 3. I think a lot of you guys have probably watched it. It's like an actual show. It does like Japanese commercials in between and stuff like that. Now, in that history, they said, in the history of that video of Mario 3, that Mario 3 was the debut to end the 8-bit era, right? And to maximize the 8-bit era. But correct me if I'm wrong, but out of the 730 titles on the NES, isn't Mario 3 only like 500 and something? Wasn't there almost an additional 200 NES games made after Mario 3? Some of them being Mega Man as well. So, like, although Super Nintendo was rising, I don't think their intentions of Mario 3 was to end the 8-bit. Right? Unless I'm crazy. Maybe in Shigeru's mind, all 200 were trash, though. Hey, man, Mega Man 6 was alright, okay? Yeah, I see what you guys mean. Like, Nintendo, like, just focusing on Nintendo's releases. Yeah, they didn't make any more Zeldas. They didn't make any more Marios for the NES. Wait, didn't they make, like, Mario's Missing and all that stuff? That had Super Mario World palettes in it? Mario's Missing or some Mario game? Isn't there a Mario game for the NES that has Super Mario World graphics? But it's such a shitty game. Why am I missing this jump recently? Like, oh my god, what a waste of time. Oh, Hotel Mario, is that what it is? Have I ever played Super Mario RPG? Yes, it's a good game, man. Really like it. Okay, yeah, it wasn't Hotel Mario then. And Hotel Mario did not have... If that's the CDI game, that did not have Super Mario World graphics. It was that... I think it was Super Mario Time Machine or something. I think that's what it was. Dude, the music in Mario RPG 2, oh, so good. Yeah, let's harass Nintendo. When's Mario RPG 2, you jerks? Mario RPG 2 is pretty much Paper Mario 64. Let's face it, guys. Don't deny it. Dude, I'm so disappointed in the path that Paper Mario's took. I like Paper Mario. I like Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. Super Paper Mario was acceptable. It was a new concept. And then I'm just like, what is this? Get back. Get back to the original papes. We're all waiting for the self-titled Luigi Paper Mario game called Luigi Papes. We're all waiting for that game. Super Luigi Papes. Any close to world records? Always, every day. Every day. I'm not even kidding you. Except today, my body muscles are like mad at me. Like, they're just like, stop. Get yourself together, body. One Jesus. Every day, man, we get to like world 7 pretty much on world record pace, and we get screwed over by 7-7. I'm not even kidding you. What was it, 2 days ago? We lost 3 world record runs from 7-7. 3 in a row. That was the day where we streamed for 5 hours and we hit the reset button only 6 times. That was a good day. Today's pretty good too, man. We're getting a lot of world 4s and 5s. We would have got a World 6, but we went for Jesus Clip. We don't talk about that run. What's 7-7 exactly? Kuro got a first try, right? Must be nice. That's what I say. Must be nice, man. I say the same thing about my Warpless record, though. Early hammer, no hands. No extra hammer, brothers. Must be nice. It's gonna be like impossible to beat it. The mistake at the end makes it so possible. Right at the end too. Losing that hammer suit just sucked. I played Mario Land 2 on stream a couple months ago. I remember that. Good times. Beep beep. So you can see, it's just on the side. My hair is creating all sorts of itchies. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks for the great jobs. We are 38 subs away until we get back to 1,300. Thank you guys so much. I swear, thank you so much. When I saw exclamation salt, that is not the command that I thought was gonna pop up. Combo. Whee! Well, time for the gift sub! 28! Welcome, dude! 28 gift subs to the channel, thank you. Salty. How about exclamation summoning salt? No, exclamation salt's fine. Whatever. I don't really care. As long as you guys know what it is, and if somebody asks, you have the right information, then I'm happy. Then I'm happy. Yeah, wipe that lipstick off your mouth. What do you think you are, showgirl? Yeah, back to Bowser. Which is the level that has the pipe clip? 7-7. I mean, I don't know. I don't know anything about no fancy door code. Wasn't 7-7 six tries? If I'm not mistaken. It was 5, did you guys go back and watch it? So I messed it up 4 times, then got it on the 5th try. Okay, you guys would know better than me. I'm always mistaken, oh. Sad face. Did I forget when I spliced it? Keep it down, man! No PEDs this CDQ? I don't know what that means. What's a PED? Twin Galaxies verified 5 tries. Oh my god. That's horrible. Saved it though. You wish you could even try to do- Oh, you don't have Mario 3? Or Nintendo? You have a Switch? A Wii U? A Wii? Well, I don't think you can buy this on the Wii Virtual Store anymore. I don't think that's a thing, is it? Oh my god, I haven't messed that up in so long. That's such a big mistake. And that- Oh my gosh. That was crazy. How did I not take damage there? Yeah, you get Mario 3 in a loot crate. Dude, I ruined this awesome RNG. How did I get hit by that guy? Why is everything just falling apart? One little mistake. Remember Mario 64 when Lakitu's knife? No, remember Lakitu skip and Rainbow Ride? How did I miss that? It's so stupid. My goodness, man, everything, one thing after another. Get out of here! I got him good, man. I got him good. Pikyu, pikyu. It closes. So I can... Are you serious? Are you serious right now? I can plug my Wii up to the internet and go to the virtual store on the Wii, the 2007 console. That's crazy. My bad. Alright, so, since the store was open on the Wii in 2015, from 2015 to now, how much money do you think Nintendo made from that online store? I want to say not even over $10,000 in the last 3 years of having the Wii store open after the Wii U came out and close to when the Switch came out. They leave it open for that long just so they can scrape in as many dollars as they possibly can. Yo, Princess Kayla, what's going on? 9,834. 1,149. You think from 2015 until now, they've made more than $10,000 in the Wii Virtual Store? Wait, on the Switch, you have to pay for online matches? Nice, still times it. Wait, what? What? You have to pay for online matches? Oh, $20 a year. That's like paying for the online, I guess. Okay. Boy. I was thinking you had to pay for like individual matches or something. It's no different than having to pay, like, once a month for, like, Xbox Live, right? No different. I thought you were talking about Smash Bros. Ultimate. That's what I was asking about. I know about the online for Mario... For Nintendo, I know about that. I thought you were talking about Smash Bros. I thought somebody said Smash. I thought somebody said you had to pay for online matches in Smash. Maybe I'm crazy. That's fucked up, man. Xbox does have a lot more online games. Still, though, PlayStation 4 just does it right, man. Just... we already have internet. Just give it to us. Just stop. Give it up, Xbox and Nintendo. Like, Nintendo just released the NES Mini and Classic and stuff like that, and you can buy all the games on the Wii U, and you were able to buy all the games on the Wii, right? And now we have to pay $20 a month for this, all the same games that were pretty much on the Classic, Wii U, and Wii. Ugh. We already have a Nintendo Switch. How is that not enough? You're fucking making us pay, like, 90 bucks for a controller, which, without the system, is useless, because it doesn't connect to my Wii U or anything. So it's like, come on, man. Jesus. I don't know how many times I've had to buy Mario 3. These marketings, like, it's just... how has no one at Nintendo been like, alright, guys, alright. You know, and I just watched the history of Mario 3. They sold over, like, 19 million copies of Mario 3, or, like, 18 million. If that's 50 bucks a piece, oh my gosh. And then the Wii came out, and Mario 3 was, what, 500 points, which equates to $5? And then they sold a bunch of those. And then the Wii U came out, and then they sold a bunch of more Mario 3s. And then the NES Classic came out, that's more Mario 3s. And then... the Switch Online Mario 3. Oh my goodness. Oh, but you get more games. You should. You should. And then the 3DS, Super Mario Advance 4. Oh my god. And then Super Mario All-Stars. There's a fine line, man. There's a fine line. Like, this is absurd. I forgot about All-Stars. It's just absurd, man. It's embarrassing. The plumber makes bank. And that's just Mario 3. That's not Mario 1, which is also included. That's not Mario Super Mario World, which we can't with the classics. How does... they should just say, buy Nintendo Switch, comes with free copy of Mario Bros. 3 already installed on the hard drive. That's way more enticing. Ah, the good old days. The good old days. Not only golf. Yeah, we don't talk about Mario 2. Mario 2's dope. I like Mario 2 USA. It's a great game. Mario 2's got some pretty jank physics, though. I'm gonna have to agree with you on that one. Yeah, I got some good HBs in World 5, that's right. World Rant. The Rant World. I tried to only collect one coin there. Super Mario 64, best game? It is. Super Mario 64 is so good. It's so good. Thank you. Yes. I used to speedrun a game called Super Mario 74. It's a Super Mario 64 ROM hack. Did I play Return to Subcon? No. No. I had no time to play it. No Jesus clip? Yeah, no need for the Jesus clip. I did play Super Mario 74 Extreme Edition. I got 100 stars without save states, and then after that it just got so ridiculous. I didn't keep playing. My buddy Chad, he managed to get 100 and, I think, 48 or 49 without save states. Which is crazy. Yeah, right in the mouth. With my gooey balls. My gooey fireballs. Yeah, her Perler got in for, like, raffle or whatever, I think. Prize. Perler prize. Mario Odyssey snuck out of nowhere and became your favorite Mario game? Nice. I'm glad I didn't stay involved with Super Mario Odyssey, because much like all new age games or modern games, anything that Nintendo doesn't like that's happening with the game, they patch it and change it. So if you spend like endless amount of hours learning a trick or speedrunning a game or something, then you wake up the next day and you update your game, and then the glitch doesn't, or the trick doesn't work anymore, glitch, clip, whatever it is. Fuck, man, what a waste. It's better to speedrun games when Nintendo gives up on their games, which normally isn't very long. Does Super Mario Odyssey even get any activity from Nintendo anymore? Do they update costumes? Do they put new game modes in? Do they do any of that in Mario Odyssey anymore? SMB3 patch. Come on. Oh, wow. A gold without a Jesus clip? Okay. How the heck? Alright, this run just got serious. You guys were right about the HBs. I didn't even get 5-1 P speed either. You guys know better than to get attached to any run. You get attached to the run when I enter Bowser's Castle, or the auto-scroller before Bowser's Castle. That's when you get attached. That level's stressful. Yeah, Tank 2 is alright. Tank Brigade 2 is okay. I do not dream of Super Mario, no. Modern pattern, that's good. Mm-hmm. That was good, though. This is why you haven't seen me get that far, because of that movement right there. See, I just lost a bunch of time because of that. Right? There's no reason for me to be in World 8 unless I'm on PB pace or World Record pace. Which you find out very fast at the end of World 7 if I'm on either of those things. There's no reason for me to be there. Begin backin'. That movement wasn't so bad. That was like a movement of 6 or whatever. That wasn't too bad. Don't slip on the ice, dude. I'll try not to. Weird positioning, man. No way. Too good, man. That was too good. I hate it, man. I had a glimmer of hope when I did that jump. I had a glimmer of hope. But no, too good. It's too good. So scary. Always so scary. Come at me. Yeah. Alright, this one's not as scary. Always so scary. Get out of here, man. I'm not even gonna... Remember you killed me that one time? I'm not dealing with that safety hazard. You guys seen me mess this level up before? Now that I've said it, I'm going to. Eventually, I'm gonna mess this level up. I'm waiting for the day where I mess that level up. Very possible. I have not messed it up in over 50 tries in a row, but I will mess it up, man. And I'm not looking forward to it. It'll be a sad day when I mess it up, because when you mess that level up, that's a reset. Yeah, despawning both nippers is actually a little mess up. Not entirely within my control. Dude, I've had to go pee for like half an hour now. This is ridiculous. When I hit World 3, I was like, oh, the waters. The waters. Well, a lot of people that you watch do this have been doing this for a long time. Give yourself like 2 years, keep playing, and you'll be just as good almost. Or, you know, you'll be really good as well. Playing it for like 2 hours and then comparing yourself to the best of the best is pretty harsh, man. Gotta give yourself a chance, you know? Give yourself a chance. Play it and have a good time. Just go, man. Just go. Ugh, it's warm. I had to do an additional turn back there because I ducked, which means I would have got more distance on that jump, which means I could have fallen in that hole. I didn't mean to duck. It wasn't my fault. What time would a good amateur runner run? In what game? It's Mario 1, I'm not sure. Maybe a 5:10. Bellied. It's a rainbow split. Look at all the colors. That belly always makes you nervous. True bellied. Okay. I don't know. I have no idea. Where did my P-speed go? That was fun. Thanks, game. Thanks so much. My time was so good. If I got P-speed in that level, oh my gosh. So that's about 5 times in a row I've messed that level up now, which is very frustrating. So perhaps after this run, I should just quickly go to that level and take a look at it, because it's ridiculous. Beep, beep. Good slide. Yeah, that was a little bit better than... Thanks for the hosties. Thanks for the hosties. Pew. Welcome! How's it going, guys? You guys excited for the weekend? Tomorrow is Frig Day. Tomorrow is the Friday. The, like, weird MFP champ. Just looks so stupid. I use turbo button. I don't actually use the turbo button. I missed 2 shots. Scary. No, I don't actually use a turbo button. You can see on my input display. Was that a nerve mashing or a double mashing? That was double mash. When you see the B button flash that much, for sure. Pre-recorded. I have to prove the pre-records of the records. Off to a good start. Yo, thank you for the 100 biddies. Thank you for the 500 biddies. Thank you. How many tries? One. Another flower. Another flower. Yeah, in my hands, that's right. You piece of shit! Damn! That's garbage, dude. I missed my two tail swipes. I should have just went, you know? But it's okay. I didn't really lose that much time. As long as I don't get a fire here. If I get a fire flower here, then this game was destined to give me trash. Thank you. This game was destined in this level to give me garbage. All right, 52 flat. Not, that's good. 52 flat. World record pace. Easy. You guys thought I was gonna sing it there, didn't you? You're like, yes, the sea creatures. Sea creatures, sea creatures, sea creatures, sea creatures. Sea creatures. Sea creatures, sea creatures, sea creatures. Go away, baby. Jeez. Enough with the babies. Sea creatures, sea creatures. Jellyfish are sea creatures. Oh god, right there. Here comes the leg, guys. Yep. Why did he even go that way? Go away! Alright, that wasn't that bad. That wasn't too bad with leg. Give me that one up! Mitch holds the B button even in underwater levels. That's right. That's right. Don't you? Important. Mm-hmm. Nice. Get in there. I'm like some good old water. And again, the whole run comes down to this. Always, man, always. Yo, we get to do orange 7-7. I jump so low. Not bad. Nice cleanup, though. Nice cleanup. That was fine. Skip 7-7. No one will know, right? That big 109 easy. I don't know. I don't know. Breathe, Mitch. Breathe it out. I gotta go pee, man. Since World 3, Waterland. Flushing Meadows. That clip in 7-9 kind of fucked me up, though. Kind of screwed me over. Dumb and Dumber. Just go, man. Just go. You see that wrench trying to screw me over? Whoa! Like, what was that noise? I got two hands in my PB, so I can save a little bit more time. Bum 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 bum. Nice, move backwards, it's good. Combo! Do you love fish sticks? Love them. That's it. Love them. Nice, so I can't lose time from the hands because of that. Thank you. did it. Nice. Nice. Yo, thank you guys so much. I've never gotten teary over a world record before. I've never gotten teary over one, but I haven't had the 100% record in over 3.5 years.
Sorry, Corey, I tried to message you on DC Frown.
Ooh. Oh, man. A month and a half. Oh my god. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you.